approaches that showed up, as they have been doing for the last couple of days, to disrupt the encampment. They fired off fireworks towards the encampment, and that there's been tear gas used on site. Campus has requested a police presence from across the city. The encampment is organized by Students for Justice in Palestine. They've largely been protesting peacefully, but pretty much from the first evening they were there, overnight they've been harassed by increasingly large groups of counter-protesters. We're aware that it's over 100 this evening. In recent evenings, it's also become increasingly violent.